Okay, welcome to part two of Paper Mario for the for the Nintendo 64. Yeah, this is Super Nintendo graphics. So, this is still technically the prologue. So the video is probably going to be called, you know, Prologue Part 2. Because technically, it's still the prologue. You know the way RPGs are. It might be... All is lost. Nah, I say we'll be able to do something better. Our fates are in Mario's hands. We must try to revive him. Send Mario your power. When I do get a capture card, I eventually will LP the Weaver and the Wii one, and well, I'll LP probably 1,000 year duel. Hey, Goomba. What could it be? It's Mario. There we go, Mario. Goomba, Goomba. Goomba Village. The eldest, It concerns the princess and all the Mushroom Kingdom. But sadly, I haven't the strength to talk to you here. Shooting Star Summit. So we gotta go to Shooting Star Summit, okay. Hey, we're awake! So long, you Bowser! I'm in. So happy to see you awake. Hey, Doug. This place. Village. Tiny village that's just west of Toadtown. My question is, what happened to Luigi? Goombas in a family are just the nicest folks you ever meet. You know, once you found your unconscious, and okay, pretty much nursed you back together. So you're pretty much older than your life. Student Star Summit. I saw nothing like that. Well, maybe not. I think I'm gonna stop. Shooting Star Summit is near the place to Star Haven. Okay. It's close to Star Haven. Can I step on him? Come on, I want to step on you. For all time's sake. Ah. Oh. Okay, let's go. We'll talk to you later. Hey, I think it runs pretty good on emulation. You have to leave now, shooting for the sun. That is the sun near Toad Town. That's a lock mirror. Kamek! It's Kamek! Kamek, you bastard. Kami, sorry, not Kamek, it's Kami. It's similar to Kamek. It's Kami, sorry. But a mistake. Kept on saying Kamek in the first video. It's actually Kami. Hey, my background on Windows 7 just changed. Cool. Oh, turn your backgrounds. You have to like. Oh, dude, God, not a block. No, not a block! King Bowser, man. Your world is ours now. Later, Kami. Your meat, you'll get yours. I don't see anything happen to the princess. Bowser needs her. Oh, here's an idea. You want a big hammer? I'm not gonna save right now. I'm gonna save after I get the Goomba Hammer, and that will pretty much end the video. Okay, maybe I should have saved. Flat on. There he is. I just stepped down. At least the Goomba follow me. Anyway, we're gonna stop here, so I'll see you in the next part. Goodbye.